to fight what they call environmental racism along railways. According to a new report by Penn Environment, Pittsburgh's minorities would be the hardest hit by an oil train derailment, with nearly a third of all people living within a one-mile evacuation zone being minorities.
It is crucial to halt the practice of using dangerous oil trains here in Pittsburgh and across the nation if we are going to protect vulnerable communities living in the blast zone.
They're also calling for local lawmakers to educate people living within that evacuation zone about the dangers of train derailments.
The leaders in